Hi, Kim Watkinson from ninjabaker.com. You know when you go to sushi stores, there's usually that cloth in front of the entrance? That's a traditional sushi store. Or if you go to a Japanese public bath in Japan, you'll see something like this, except it probably will have kanji or Chinese characters on it, but they're called Noren, and they actually date from way back to the Heian period, which is like the 765 to the 1100s, and then they became really popular during the Tokugawa period, which was like the 1600s, late 1600s to the 1800s, where the shogun, the daimyo, the shogun had really ruled the land, and then they became quite popular, and then you saw them everywhere, in front of sake stores, sushi shops, public baths, etc. Well, fast forward, with the penchant for all things Japanese, they've become quite modern and have proliferated around the world. So you see cute little noren like this, and of course they're still used for traditional uses as well. I believe there's a Kyoto museum, a bridal museum, and there's a noren there where it's just quite gorgeous, and it goes all the way down to the ground, and the bride just slips through it. The purpose of a noren, first of all, was to protect people from the elements. Also, it was a demarcation of the outside world and the inside world. And as you may know, the Japanese are quite private, and there's something about the inner sanctum. Anyway, it was initially to protect people from the elements, but it also was kind of like the wrapping on a Christmas present or a Hanukkah present. It was just, it gave just a little sense of mystery. Anyway, I'm happy to tell you more about the noren. Just give me a question in the comments section and I'll get back to you.